The number of people infected with the novel coronavirus in Germany jumped sharply to 129 on Sunday, official data showed, as the Interior Minister said he expected a vaccine by the end of the year. More than half are in North Rhine-Westphalia, Germany's most populous state, where an infected couple attended carnival celebrations. The deadly virus has now reached 9 of Germany's 16 states, with Frankfurt, Hamburg, and Bremen among the cities reporting their first coronavirus cases. I estimate that a vaccine will be available by the end of year, said Interior Minister Horst Seehofer, adding that he himself had stopped shaking people's hands. Several hundred people, meanwhile, were released from quarantine in the district of Heinsberg in North Rhine-Westphalia, allowing them to leave their homes again.